Previously on Far Cry 5.
You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy.
You are.
When you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
What the fuck?
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
Bullshit.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Okay.
The night's better for concealment.
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack could come at any moment.
Lock up.
My scope feels off again.
It's a long ass way.
Thank you.
Oh, you bitch. You actually hit me. Fuckers are there. All I see is a bunch of red death. At least I'll have help when I destroy the shit. Really?
fought like this since Afghanistan.
Hey, Deputy! Feeny's coming to you! Get ready! This is your chance!
Oh, where's my helicopter?
Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
My helicopter's gone. Bye-bye.
Get out! It's a... Wow, Deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry.
Get out, it's a...
We're getting rid of that bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud, too.
Ultimate survivor buffs added to your inventory. What? Oh, okay. Uh-oh, I hear music. Oh, music.
Oh shit, we got live fire.
Hurry up, run away. I picked up some oregano. I lost my damn helicopter. Oh, there's my helicopter. No! Bitch. Why is it over here? What the hell? Oh, you're... Bye-bye. See, that one's all messed up. I don't know what to do with that one. I guess I could.
Hello? This is Miss...
Get Peaches. Get this outpost on the way. Whistling Beaver Brewery.
We heard the alarm! On our way to hell!
Tried to trivial are, but don't worry. Who else wants some?
This is the gift the Father has given. He sees what we can only imagine. And he has offered it.
Bitch. Oh yeah, just stand right next to it. It's just dumping out.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White horse out.
Look at that shit. All smoky. Fucker, stop running.
There are stories about a group of cougars who take people to Raptor Peak. Word is, you're supposed to meet them at the lookout tower.
This place. I don't think you're seeing what I'm seeing. We're winning. I think.
That's a good question. Some more money. Ow. That should hurt.
What the hell is that? That's a moose. A white moose. I hear this bitch.
About fear.
I don't see her. Jeez. Oh, I'm all fucked up. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, okay. This, all right. Oh, that was fucked up. I'm coming. Are you serious? Are you serious? What the fuck? Fuck you, bitch. I'm reading shit. My helicopter back? Nope. Damn it. Where's my, I go all the way up here for the damn.
Well, still breathing. Get the better aim.
See the target.
What are you now? What the hell? Get off me.
Please! Appreciate it. Any port in the storm. Change of position!
I could climb up this shit.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
It's a B. big ass nest. A shoe in there. I hope there's some good shit up here. Probably gonna die from these damn eagles. Damn eagles gonna kill me. Bitches. Ow. I just blew myself up. Fuck you. Fucking eagles. Oh, looky. Safe.
That was me. miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Fair warning. If you see something wild here, you might not.
Beautiful days. It encourages too much small talk.
Let's go get peaches. She was fucking people up. Come on, peaches. Come on, Pete. Come on, Pete.
Cougar dead! That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
They're gonna fuck him up.
Sharper than you look. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
The hell?
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. You to stop them. These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Does nobody have manners anymore? A woman needs help!
Where the hell is she going? Oh, Jesus. Been blessed again. This one's fucked up. Can't do that one. I guess. I guess I can do that. Cause why the hell not? There she goes. You better not get fucked up again. That's right. You killed the shit out of that wolf. Damn.